Hello boys and girls, welcome back to watch over my shoulder while I try to make some Wasteland 2. So we actually went and redid that particular fight with all the robots, and also I figured out how I get the tag along to a specific character. It's basically what you need to do is you need to separate the crowd, pick one, and if you quick save and quick load, then they will tag along to that particular character who was active when you were quick saving. So that's how it seems to work. Meanwhile, we should all reload. We are also running low on energy cells still. Also, I haven't figured out where that one pesky robot came from who came and killed the taco place people. The only viable hypothesis that I have right now is that when you dominate the robots, then maybe... Oh, I had this on all this time? Okay. When you dominate the robots, maybe there is also like a number, how many you can control all at once. Okay. The same as it is with the animal whispering, maybe? I don't know. So it could be that during the combat maybe I was controlling too many robots, and the ones who were at the door on this end went rogue, maybe? That's the only explanation I can come up with. Meanwhile, still not any closer to that treasure. Oh yeah, these. Oh, wait. Is it broken now? No. And we don't have anything to break it with. So we're gonna have to... Oh, we're gonna have to go around. Also, we haven't picked up the robot parts or sold him to the garage yet. Right now, the only plane that seems kind of special is the one in the hangar. And right now I have no clue how to approach that one without being... Well, without the crazy lady killing Bin. Yoink. Yes, I will take that. Thank you very much. So this is the level changer already. Let's see what the logbook says. whatever and stuff. Or is it not okay to approach at all? Bins basket. I don't know if the pun is intentional or if it is a, if it even qualifies as a pun. Well, this plane seems to be just plain. I wonder. So basically, if I come in here and do stuff, if I do several stuff in a row, then she doesn't like it. But maybe, just maybe, if we leave and come back and do a little bit of stuff every time, okay, so first off, let me make a manual save here. Save. Something tells me that she still doesn't want to talk to us just willy-nilly. It's probably like if we put the repeater up, maybe then she will talk to us? I don't know. So now her threat is active, which means we might not be able to do much. Now. We won't be able to do much now. Meanwhile, what about the planes? Okay, so the big one serves as a wall, I guess, or more like terrain even. Also, isn't the whole shtick about Sierra Madre a treasure that isn't real? Like, that's the whole point. Guys, guys, guys. Oh, okay. Now, before we explore on, I will go and check taco place again. is still a little bit unnerving. I don't know where that rogue robot came from. Oh, El Saigon, that's right. I keep forgetting names all the time. Okay, so they are still around. Keep checking them every now and again. I think maybe let's go back to the very plane where Red was hunkered up. Also, I think maybe let's turn off or, I don't know, damage the robots that that are near the radio station. Yo, get through here. Because I think it could be that one of them, those somehow got to them. Treasures. I could really use some dynamite. Ooh. Oh. Thing is, we haven't found one toaster in the whole big wide monta. Oh, maybe this one requires a key. Guys, I think we need to smash you. Can we talk to him? Through the door, I mean? That doesn't seem to be the case. Okay, okay, I got this. Oh, it's oh, okay, it's already been hacked once, that's why. Okay then, you go somewhere here and deal with your issues here. Maybe switch to pistol now. Of course it does. Okay, everybody reload. That we still can't go inside. Wally seems to be like a very robot friendly guy, huh? Impossible. Let's see.
Echo 1, this is Raven. Echo 1, I believe a field promotion is in order for one of your teams.
Whee!
Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
Oh, we have done well. Show me your points now. Can we upgrade your lockpicking? Oh, you should have a perk. About lockpicking? Bomberman. So these robots that we just killed were basically friendly robots. But still, what do we do now? Also, Candy, how's your health? Okay, still in the very upper end. This was what I call sloppy fighting. Okay, so this is the plane that he came from. If he came in from the other side, then maybe he didn't see if there's anything written on this one. Go inside for a second. Oh yeah, and we have all these robots. I have no idea what's actually happening if you have friendly robots sloshing about. Also, the people in this community have asked us to get rid of the robots, so making them friendly, I don't know if it counts. Just to be on the safe side, maybe let's destroy these as well. Okay, Candy and Bachowski, get back. I mean, I don't have to destroy them right now. They are contained here, I suppose. What does that lead to? Oh, these are the ones that we can't break because we are dweebs, apparently. This is where we fought our first slicer dicer. Is there anything more on this side? Okay, this is the motel. Let's go sell out the dentures and stuff to the dog. No, wrong room. Guys. Howdy. I mean, I could sell one of these to you. The garage already has half a band worth. disappeared. I don't have those items that I thought I had. Bye! Get close to this size level changer, then he will start protesting. But we don't actually know where this plane is supposed to be now, do we? Share our ambush, maybe? It was super groovy. What's that? On one hand, it would be really good another place and gear up more, but on the other hand I am a little bit afraid to leave the map because who knows what might happen then. Right now I have, I don't know, at least some modicum of control over shit. Or otherwise. And we are back at the garage. While we're here, let's sell the stuff.
Them yet? I've got a couple of things. Anything else, Rangers?
Okay, so she has sniper ammo. That is useful. Bye.
Thanks again for the save. And good luck out there.
Right, I don't see any point of keeping on recording while I pixel search basically the whole base. Silent Springs, back alley, diner, radio tower, airliner, courtyard. Yeah, either there's, if there isn't some hidden area, then I don't know. I have no idea. This is the only bigger plane I can see. continue my pixel search without recording. Thank you very much for tuning in. I will see you in the next one, but for now, bye bye.